Hi, this is Eric J coming at you with Street News. No, we ain't professional and neither is this story. So look, 32-year-old Joshua Lee Burgess have been arrested after he walked into the Union County Sheriff's Office and told them that he was turning himself in. The dispatch started to look for his information in the system and he said, look, I don't have no information in the system. I just killed somebody. So the dispatch contacted the police officers and they went to the house to see if his claims was true. When they got there, they discovered the body of 15-year-old Zara. Her throat had been cut and she had been strangled. The medical examiner said that she died from a sharp forced injury to the neck. Listen, I don't have all the details to the case because they haven't made it public yet. But when I get it, you're gonna get it. But what is beginning to surface is the fact that Joshua may be a suspected white supremacist. And it's not uncommon for racist white men to have black children because, after all, racism is a learned behavior. You have to be taught how to be racist. Nobody is born this way. We live in a system that creates racist people every day. In 2018, they did a study, and Texas alone had over 70 active hate groups. Louisiana had over 20 active hate groups. To strangle, cut the throat, possibly rape someone who you smiled and took pictures with, someone who you referred to as your princess, someone who wanted to be in your life just as much as you pretended you wanted to be in their life. You took their life away from them with violence and rage and hatred. And again, I don't know all the details to this story, but I wouldn't be surprised if he sacrificed his daughter to be accepted by those who teach hate and teach division. I truly believe that this was his way to redeem himself and prove that he was putting his race first. You see, when some people say, let's make America great again, this is what they're referring to. This the type of things that was going on when America was considered to be great. One group dominated another group. White fathers killing their black children is not nothing new. White fathers used to feed their black children to alligators, call them alligator bait. White fathers used to cook their black children and feed them to hogs. History doesn't change, it repeats itself. This is why you have to educate yourself or be willing to humble yourself and let somebody educate you.